Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1994 ECE paper, and this question is related to analog circuits. A common emitter amplifier has a collector current of 1 milliampere when its base current is 25 microamperes at room temperature. Its input resistance is approximately. So it has given that one common emitter transistor. Common emitter is nothing but emitter terminal is common for both input side as well as output side. So output terminal is always collector and input terminal is always base. And now emitter is going to be considered as common terminal since it is given as common emitter configuration. So input resistance is nothing but resistance across input terminal towards ground. Resistance is always measured between two nodes. One node is input, the other node is nothing but ground. So if you are looking at base and ground, at that time the equivalent resistance is going to be treated as input resistance, or it is simply equivalent to R pi. So R pi can be written as input voltage divided by input current. This is IB. So R pi can be written as VBE divided by IB. So this you can get from the equation as VT divided by IB. Otherwise, you can get some other equations as beta by GM. These are all the equations related to input impedance. Beta by GM. And where GM is nothing but IC by beta, where GM is nothing but transconductance, which is nothing but IC by VT. If you are using this one, you will get the same equation, because beta by GM is nothing but IC by VT. You can write it as IC divided by VT. So from this one, beta times of VT divided by IC. If you are writing IC as beta times of IB, beta get cancels, you will get the VT by IB. So you are going to calculate input impedance using this equation VT by IB. Even though you can go for some other equations, you can calculate GM, okay, then you can calculate beta from this one, but it is simplest equation, okay. So VT is nothing but thermal voltage, which is going to be having a value of approximately 25 millivolts at room temperature. So 25 millivolts at room temperature, and base current is given as 25 microamperes. 25 get cancels. Milli is 10^-3, micro is 10^-6. 10^-6, if it goes upwards, 10^+6 it will become. So you are going to be getting the answer is 1 kilo ohm. This is simplest equation to use. Otherwise, if you want to use this equation beta by GM, at that time you must calculate GM first. GM is nothing but IC by VT. So IC is known, that is 1 milliampere divided by 25 millivolts. So this is nothing but 0.04 ampere per volt, otherwise 40 milliamperes per volt. That is GM value. And beta is nothing but IC by IB you have to go with. So IC by IB is nothing but 1 milliampere divided by 25 microamperes. At that time again it is going to be 40. So then you can going to be calculating R pi is equal to, okay, beta by GM. 40 divided by 40 milliampere per volt, that is nothing but 1 kilo ohm. Again you will get the same, but this is going to be better to use VT by IB. So the answer for this question is 1 kilo ohm.